Taiwan is settling in for the second hit, which could set the tone for the meeting. Brett Lindgren is in red on gate one. Daniel Davison's on gate two in green. Adam Skanicki is on gate three in blue. And Brent Werner, who really was a thorn in the flesh of Paris International Walls, concentrating on his speedway and was in very good form immediately for Wolverhampton in his first match for them at Swindon. Looked pretty good last week as well. Is on, tips away, and start there immediately by the two walls. And Wolverhampton is a little bit of a wet patch, so too does Freddie Lindgren. And they managed to stay with it despite some difficulty getting run, and good fighting coming back here from Daniel Davison. He's actually overtaken Freddie Lindgren. Brent Werner has some sort of problem. He's out of the race. We've got an excellent race meanwhile for the first three places, and Daniel Davison's done very well to split, and that's Freddie Lindgren is trying to come back very hard, and Adam's going to get up a little bit of a wobble. The postman is holding that first position, and Freddie Lindgren now has some sort of trouble. Now he goes to the pits wall there, so obviously they're finding track conditions a little bit difficult riders at present, and as Adam can hang on, he had a pretty torrid time last week, and unfortunately he fell three times, so he'll be very keen to hang on in. Adam hanging on in, Daniel Davison, his smoothness has brought him to second place, and Freddie Lindgren trying a little bit of a deep run again, another 4-2 and 8-4 score up to do for Wolverhampton.